the best thing people can do to help is just ask, how can I help? Instead of tippy-toeing around it, that's something that survivors talk about a lot. They can hear the people uncomfortable versus just coming to them and say, hey, is there anything I can do to help? That makes them feel way better from what I've heard from the people I've been working with.